Hello guys and welcome back to MadTech channel. Today we are going to be learning how to fix Instagram story close friend mention problem. If you are facing problem with mentioning close friend in your Instagram story or experiencing issue with story mentions, you can try the troubleshooting steps. Update Instagram app. For that, open the Google Play Store and search for Instagram. If any update is available, tap on update. Ensure that you are using the latest version of the Instagram app. Updates often include bug fixes and improvements. Check internet connection. Make sure your phone has a stable internet connection. A poor connection can lead to issue with loading and posting stories. Verify close friend list. Confirm that the users you are trying to mention are still on your close friend list. You can do this by going to your profile. First of all, open the Instagram app. Tap on the profile icon in the bottom right corner of the screen. After that, tap on three horizontal lines in the top right corner of the screen. Tap on setting and privacy. Scroll down. You can see here close friends. Tap on it and tap on done. If the problem persists, you can report the issue to Instagram. For that, go to your profile icon in the bottom right corner of the screen and tap on three horizontal lines in the top right corner of the screen. After that, tap on setting and privacy. Scroll down. You can see here help. Tap on it. Tap on report a problem. You should briefly explain what happened or what's not working. Describe the issue and you can upload a photo or a screenshot of the issue. After that, tap on send. That's it guys. I hope this video was helpful for you. Please like and subscribe the channel and also don't forget to press the bell icon. Thank you.